Connecting JBL Tune 125 Bluetooth earbuds to a MacBook is not very difficult, and in this short video, I'll show you step-by-step how to do it. With the Tune 125s charged up, open the case and take out one of the earbuds. On the LED, wait for it to blink blue and white. If these haven't been paired with another device, this should happen pretty quickly. Now on my MacBook, I'll click on Settings. Then click on Bluetooth. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on and then click on the Connect button next to JBL Tune 125TWS when it appears. Within seconds, the earbuds are paired to this MacBook. Now just take the other earbud out of the case and they'll automatically sync together for true wireless stereo on your computer. One thing to know is that the JBL Tune 125 can only connect to one device at a time. So if I wanted to connect these to a different phone or computer, I'd have to turn off Bluetooth on this MacBook, or completely disconnect them by clicking the X in the Bluetooth settings. Then click on Remove. Completely removing the Tune 125 earbuds from the MacBook is actually the best method for this. Then repeat my instructions to connect the Tune 125 earbuds to another phone or computer. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.